I got vaccinated because my mother is immune compromised and I wanted to make sure she's safe.